matters. He's getting cooked on the scorecards.
I mean, he is getting smoked.
Back to the feet. Just like that, the fight is over. Gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. And there he is after a